It was incredible, and I'm so happy that my dearest friend Asma, she's really doing well. Previously also I had attended this function, but I would say that her hard work is seen. The potential what she is, you know, building up, and by day what, you know, the way she is really uplifting the school and its name. I'm really glad and I'm happy, and I wish her all the best.
Thank you so much, ma'am.